Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So for today's mukbang, I have some huge juicy oxtails. I did these in the Ninja Foodie. It took me about 25 minutes to get done. And I have cucumbers, some white rice, and I have some gravy on the side to pour in it for you guys, okay? Extra juicy, yeah? Let's start with the oxtail. Yeah. See how big that is? Broccoli. So good.
So I do prefer my oxtail in a Ninja Foodie. Two reasons. It takes at least 25 minutes to get done. For some reason, the meat has a different texture to it. I don't know. Listen, I love oxtails. I do. I enjoy cooking them, and I also enjoy eating them. So good. I'm done, guys. It's an eating show. It is an eating show. Guys, I had it all tonight for you. I did. I know these days my face look a little plump, you know, but your girl will be going down soon. Okay, guys, don't worry about my plump face. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. As I always say, take care, be safe. Bye bye. Bye, guys.